Hi, my name is Justin, and today I'm going to talk about the importance of petrol and diesel injection cleaners. These injection cleaners help to remedy and prevent the occurrence of contamination in the fuel system. Contamination is an increasingly common issue, partly caused by more refined engine technologies and the use of biocomponents in fuels. The consequence of contamination is less efficient combustion, which leads to higher fuel consumption, increased emissions, and higher repair costs. To demonstrate how it works, let's look at the Eurol fuel injection additives. The injection cleaners are available in both diesel and gasoline variants. The additive assists in removing deposits and carbon buildup that have accumulated in the fuel injectors. In this video, we explain how the Eurol injection cleaner works. The combustion process of the engine is initiated by the injection system spraying fuel, either diesel or in gasoline, in vapor form into the combustion chamber. Over time, the high temperatures causes carbon buildup and deposits. Adding injection cleaners every 2500 kilometers at refueling ensures that the additive reaches all the contaminated parts of the fuel system. While driving, these components, including injectors, fuel lines, fuel distributors, injection and intake valves, are effectively cleaned. After cleaning, the combustion process becomes efficient again. The fuel flow and the engine performance are restored to their optimal levels, reducing fuel consumption and emissions. The injection cleaners contain no harsh solvents and are safe for gaskets and seals. In addition to the injection cleaners, our range includes a wide variety of other additives for engine oil, fuel, and cooling systems for passenger cars, motorcycles, and heavy machinery, including tractors, shredders, cranes, and trucks. For more information about our engine oil additives, watch the video with our specialist Jochem Verheij that tells everything about the Eurol engine flush and the Eurol specialty additive S-flush.